it's Mingo Blue Eyes 1311, and I'm wearing airsoft goggles. These are actually kind of big, so they don't fit on me. I wanted to entertain you guys today. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to play a new theme song that I absolutely love, and this is for my committee that I'm doing for my school. If you guys can see this, this is dedicated to Mr. Hall and Ms. McCready. And I will be coming to the meeting on the 14th. So, I'm going to play you guys the song that I found. If he's missing classes that he might have had problems with him before, leaving those classes early in the afternoon.
There's no way you can do that.
Do you hear though? I got 2, 4, 5, 7, 6.
I'm sorry, I'm tired. I woke up early this morning. I love these airsoft goggles. I've been playing with them all day. I watched them all day, but I've been wearing them for a little while. Again, this is dedicated to Ms. McCready and Mr. Hall. And if you guys are watching this, I am very thankful that you guys chose me to be in the committee. I'm very thankful, so thank you. And this video is dedicated to you guys, and this song is dedicated to you guys. Tomorrow is Memorial, Labor Day. I will get it going in a second.
Living in a
Why didn't you tell me?
Chelsea, can you turn off your video real quick, please?
I have to cover the camera.
What?
That's gonna be funny. Why didn't you tell me? Jerk. Dead. Jerk. Say hi. Don't do that. I got a bunch of fans, okay? I know, he's mean. But daddies are supposed to be mean.
Why you gotta be so funny? I'll be living in a big old swing. So you're ever gonna be.
White SUV limo. Sorry,
bus.
Where did you tell me it is?
It's sitting in the parking lot.
At where?
At HB Pavilion. Only like 300. I have to walk by there, and that's where the camera is, you know. Lets me off right in front of HP Pavilion.
Can you believe him? He doesn't tell me this crap. I am mad at you, Daddy. You're gonna take me to see one of her concerts. You will get tickets. You will buy the tickets if I have to make you. He doesn't tell me this crap. Wait, am I a chopped liver? Hopefully not.
Put a little cockroach down there.
Why you gotta be so someday? I'll be big enough so you can't wait. Now all you're ever gonna be is me. Why you gotta be so
Great, now I can't show this video because this was a special video for Miss McCready and Mr. Hall. Yeah, well, they'll think it's funny anyway. I am wearing the goggles. Hi. My dad thinks I'm weird. Hi.